I ain't saying nothing too crazy. I'm just saying, like, y'all see how Twitter got the Clubhouse theme on it now, where you can actually go on there and have group chats with a bunch of people at one time. And that had me thinking, like, yo, these companies, right? Especially like the giants, like Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, Google. With other companies, like how Snapchat, right? For instance, right? Snapchat came out with the stories, right? And it became real popular. At first, Instagram and Facebook didn't have the stories on there. Y'all remember that? And they probably seen how much it affected the market. Because you got giants, right? You got Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, YouTube, Google, right? When another company comes and starts to bring something like a new idea, that takes users off of their bases, and that takes market share. A lot of things happen when that happens. You can't be having people not wanting to be on your platform. So if you got a newcomer come up and y'all bond together, like, yo, look, we're gonna put stories on our shit. We're gonna get this motherfucker out of the way. We can't have Snapchat taking all this market share. So that's what basically Instagram and Facebook did. They just start adding stories. So now you don't have to leave their site to go for do stories. You can still do your own stories right there. So that's less people leaving from Facebook and Instagram to do Snapchat stories. Mind you, Snapchat's still pretty good. People still use it. I know the younger crowd, they fuck with it real heavy. But that led me to what Twitter did. Now, mind you, Twitter recently had fleets on there. Twitter was late to the game. They was like years late. They just tried to basically do stories on Twitter recently, and they did it for a little while. I don't remember exactly how long they did it for a little while, and it didn't hold up too long. You know what I mean? I guess people wasn't really doing it, because I know I wasn't doing it, and I wasn't seeing everybody really like putting fleets on Twitter. I just seen everybody's using Instagram and Facebook for these stories, because that's normal. That's what you always going. That's the number one. You know what I mean? That's the one that we've been using for a minute. We're not going, because it's already one thing to be putting stories on Instagram and Facebook. Most people lean towards one or the other. Some people that's like doing like business and different type building fan pages and different type stuff like that, they might use both of them. But the average person not using Instagram and Facebook stories. You know what I'm saying? So people not gonna come to Twitter and put stories on there. So Twitter probably figured, oh, this is not really getting a lot of activity. Let's go ahead and cut this and get rid of this. So then, y'all know this Clubhouse in the last year and a half, then got its stock way up. It was worth more than $1 billion. I forgot what it's at now. I know it's worth way more money now, and the idea works. So Twitter's like, you know what? We're gonna get rid of this fleet stuff, this fake stories, and we're gonna go ahead and take this Clubhouse idea, because before anybody get the Clubhouse idea, we're gonna go ahead and pocket that. And Twitter, the perfect place to do that, because the people on Twitter is people's real accounts. Like Facebook, most of them pages, when you see like Beyonce or somebody or Meek Mill, they don't really post on there like that. Those are like fan pages, or if they do got a page, they don't really use it as much. Now you got Twitter. This is where like even the news takes people's Twitter. Anything people say on Twitter, that's their blue check. That's where everybody's at. So that's a perfect place to emulate that idea, that Clubhouse idea. So we're gonna see how it pan out. I think Twitter might really found something with that move. I know Clubhouse, that's gonna affect their market, because now people just gonna be on Twitter. Cause you gotta think, people on Twitter already probably using Clubhouse to be in the groups. So now they don't have to do that. They can just stay on Twitter. You know these are real accounts. You know these are people who actually be at and tweet from. I think it's a good idea, man. I like it. We're gonna see how it pan out though.